May our hearts be full like our dreams tonight. May we sing and dance till we lose our minds. We are only young if we seize the night. Tonight we own the night.
First tip that I have is to just get into some comfier clothes. I like to do this because I always like to be comfy, and I feel like it's way better. And also, I'm just wearing these amazing shorts from Forever 21. And for my hair, just to get it out of my face, I just put it in a ponytail, and I just took off my lipstick so it wouldn't get anywhere because I have a lot of white furniture. And now the next tip is that it's way more fun to play music, so definitely play some music, jam out, and have some fun. So I'm just gonna do that. Mm-hmm, work it. So now on to cleaning. I usually start out by making my bed because it magically just makes my room look 100% way cleaner. So I just start off with that first. After you make your bed, don't be discouraged by the rest of the mess in your room. Just find an area to clean and just focus on that. So I'm just going to be focusing on my little couch thing and putting everything away. And the bears that were on the floor, I'm just putting away in my closet. Now onto this part of my room, I'm just going to be organizing my perfumes because they all fell over somehow. After I organized my perfume, I just grabbed the pair of shoes right by it and just gathered all of the shoes in my room and just put it in the center part of my room. And now onto the makeup. Stuff that I had on my vanity, I just put on top of my makeup collection. And if you want to be extra productive, you can just wash all of your makeup brushes while you're at it. Now for the random stuff on top of my makeup collection, I first just took this divider and put all of my Naked palettes in there because I thought it would be kind of cute and, you know, casual. Then I'm just going to be taking off everything on my makeup collection and just taking some Clorox wipes just to disinfect it because there is a lot of dust on it. So I just cleaned that up and just put everything back on there. And then I just got this Clarins little jewelry holder from Target, and I just put all of my jewelry in there because I have a whole bunch of jewelry all around my room. So I thought this was a good idea. And then I just put all the random stuff in this little bucket. And for my nail polishes, it was kind of like messed up, so I just fixed it a little. So that is what I'm doing. Now, of course, just disinfecting the top of my vanity. Onto my crazy junk drawer. I have so much stuff in there, so what makes it easier is to just make two piles. One pile that's for trash and one pile that's keep slash put away stuff. So I just organize that and just put everything away afterwards. With that section, and now I'm focusing on my nightstand. So first, I am kind of a bad one, and I always eat my cereal upstairs, and I just keep it in my room for like a week. It's really bad, but now I'm just going to be clearing off all of that and just taking a Clorox wipe and disinfecting it. I just put everything back that was on my nightstand, but left out a couple of things that I can just put in my drawer because less is more, right? Now I am just organizing the stuff that was in my nightstand. I made three piles, one that's trash, one that is keep but put away somewhere else, and the last pile, which is the keep but putting it back in my nightstand pile. So I'm just putting all of that stuff away, putting it in the trash, putting it away. Yeah! I of course have another nightstand, so I just did the same thing to that one as well. For the clothes that were on your floor, just make two piles, a clean clothes pile and a dirty clothes pile. And for the clothes that are dirty, just go ahead and wash them. And while that is washing, just fold and put away the clean clothes. Some stuff on my dresser that was not in the right place, so I just put that away. For all the shoes that we put in the middle of your room, I'm just gonna be putting those away because we don't want to keep them there. And I always do my hair right there on the floor in front of my mirror, so I just put all that stuff away in my bathroom. I always like to do last is just wash my mirrors and vacuum, so I'm just gonna be doing that to all of my mirrors and just vacuuming afterwards. I don't understand a word you said. Got to sleep, but instead of karaoke on the bed, taking duck face selfies right and left. We get crazy with it, we get stupid with it. We don't care if people stare when we wobble with it. We get diva on it, we get queen bee on it, yeah, we get rich. Oh, and we definitely cannot forget to make your room smell extra yummy. Finally, we are all done cleaning, and now you get to relax.